on Facebook.
All the tracks lead to the men's 1500 metres. Three races, first three innings. In one, on the outside, Scott Snow. Dominic Hellman. Saul Sweeney. Josh Carr. Commonwealth bronze medalist Jake Whiteman. Three times champion Charlie DeValle Price. Michael Wilsmore. Piers Copeland. Johnny Hay. Matthew Jackson. John Sanderson and Andrew Smith. It's a 12-man lineup. The first three in each of three races, plus the next three fastest. We'll go through to tomorrow's final.
I came out and then he went, I was like, yeah, I'll catch him, and I lost energy. And my form was like, so.
So away we go. This is, these three races comprise the final event of day one at the Wooler British Athletics Championships. Not the best of the weather as it's gone cooler for this race, but it's an equally awaited one.
We've got
the four fastest men in Europe in the British ranks this year. We've got two of them, Charlie DeValle Price and Jake Whiteman, in this lineup. With only three teams
Actually, Michael Wilsmore has been
young. Michael Wilsmore in the colours of Bristol and West.
Had a good PB 800 the other day.
This year's Bucks Championships is the athlete in second behind Michael Wilsmore. Wilsmore, the oldest in the lineup at 33. The youngest is Sol Sweeney and Piers Copeland. Sweeney, a training partner of Jeremy Pierce from Europe, who we've seen in action.
Oh my god, that's hard, isn't it?
He's in the 800s and 1500s.
So sweet there, I don't think he is,
it? No, I don't think he is. I'm still 12 in the
house. Wilsmore leads, Whiteman second. Charlie DeValle Price now moving up into fourth place.
Oh, Wilsmore's pushing on here, look at this.
We get 800 metres split as they go through here at the end of two laps. 201.8 for Mike Wilsmore, the leader.
The long-term leader, he was half a yard further
off 3 yards. They weren't expecting this, right? Jay Whiteman and Charlie DeValle Price in second and third. They were third and fourth at the Commonwealth Games Gold Yards the last time they contested a championship on the track. DeValle Price, the three times champion here.
Got it,
European gold and Olympic finals. Johnny Hay, the two athletes in the red and maroon vests. But three starting to open up a little bit as we hit the bell. 2:45.79 at 1100 metres. Still Michael Wilsmore, who's made this hard from the start. Then Jake Whiteman, then Charlie DeValle Price, then Johnny Hay. And moving through to close the gap.
Oh, it's Piers Copeland in fourth.
And Wilsmore, and one athlete bridging the gap to that leading three with 150 to go.
Go on, Eddie!
So four athletes challenging for three places.
Go on, Drew!
Jake Whiteman, Charlie DeValle Price, Michael Ellsmore. So it's Ellsmore. to the third automatic, one more taxi, Devout Price in second, 341.86. So a strong last lap from Piers Copeland of Wimbledon in Dorset.
My son is marrying nothing.
And it would be nice if a long ceremony there.